Beh. Chi sei? Game I just got.
Not
right now. All right. Well, I'm about to get ready to go to bed in a minute.
Okay, guys, come on, get a move on. We're going on soon. Ah, Hiroyuki Carter.
Hey, call me Hiro.
Pleasure to meet you. I was beginning to think you and your driver weren't gonna make it. I'm from Live, the camera company sponsoring this race, and I'll be heading up this event. Walk with me. And I don't have to tell you this, but if you do right for yourselves in this race, you'll see a lot of doors opening up for you.
Gotcha. We won't disappoint you.
Disappoint me? That's not what this is about. It's your chance to impress people who matter. The events my company organizes are a feeder for every racing family out there. You do want to race, yes?
Oh, yeah. This is such a big deal for us. We've tried broadcasting our races, but no dice. I guess nobody wants to see nobody's.
Trust me. Just show the world what you've got in this one. You'll get followers like that. Run a good race, you'll find your options and your followers increasing.
We'll give it our best.
Hiro, my friend, I don't want your best. I want legendary badass. Anyway, I've got to go. Something about putting on a race. Best of luck.
Okay, thanks. Good to go, buddy. Break a leg. Help break anything you have to. Drive like I know you can, and we'll be in the big leagues in no time.
Alright, go on my what's the name and go look at it, bro.
Welcome to the city that never sleeps.
I got
in this
it on
event,
YouTube right now.
You'll see New York taken over by racers in a way you
the
never could
got.
Have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground right. For the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow. The first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new season, talented newcomers have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams out here. And believe me, they're watching. And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's all about, right? Become a racer, steal the show, and see your follower numbers soar.
Speaking of soaring, get a load of that jump. There you have it, folks. The numbers are going through the roof. You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt like this, and the fans will come a-running. Check it out. Two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit. We kick it up a notch for the grand finale. This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team, and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door. To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. You'll call them awesome. And isn't awesome what we're all after?
Oh my God, this plane hard to drive.
Can sense a rush of followers coming, can't you? City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow us on all social media.
This shit is hard, man. Like parking ride, period. Man, this shit is hard, bro. Too fucking dry.
The car
shoes?
Mm-hmm.
official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine.
They got girls.
We got the right stuff. There's so much to try.
Black girls,
boats,
white girls,
planes,
funny
all kinds
girls.
Of cars. It's like the world's biggest buffet menu, and we gotta take a bite out of everything. We're talking street racers, off-road, pro racing, freestyle. We could take a test run with any of them. Or if you ask me, do them all. Pick which one you want to try first and let's go. My friend, welcome to the Motor Nation.
How do you see?
Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
I'm finna go off-road. I'm finna eat this shit up. Fuck you, baby. Not real. Niggas ain't gonna see me on, man.
Hey there. I'm Wade Parker. Maybe you've heard of me. And this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track. And I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it. What is it? Take the keys, my friend. And we'll find out. If you win, you keep the car and get a shot at running some real races. You lose, I take my ride back and it's so long. But you're not gonna lose, are you? Huh. I didn't think so.
Come on, let's go. This is a sign track. No, come on. Come on, Boots. Come on, Boots. You know Boots.
Not bad. You and me, we got some things to discuss about your future. Come on, base camp, and your new car.
Look.
Well, look who it is. You made your bones. Now you belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise. You'll find everyone here. Mudders, mountain climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's what you're gonna be. That fool's Tucker Morgan. Though everyone calls him Tuck. He thinks he's number one around here, but we're gonna show that tree hugger just how wrong he is. He likes to ride out and explore. Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead. But their loss is our gain. Yours and mine. And like I said, you can go to the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future. The rest of them there, those, you'll have to earn.
That shit, man.
How'd you like to earn a little cash just driving around? This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll looks like easy money.
Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment.
Yeah, sure.
There are any activities available anywhere. Not that just pounding around isn't fun.
Damn. I'm gonna go to bed. Why you in my room? They don't leave. I had that nigga feeding in the corner. We just riding. I had this nigga feeding in the corner. Look. We off. That nigga went in the air, came back down into another car. What you eat? Me too. You better get out of my city. Okay, I'm trying to, it's a way that you can go to the map and start. I'm gonna get off with this. Okay. I'm trying to go and go get my stuff. They say it's a live event. They say go to this thing and do a live event. Okay. See, I'm not understanding, bro. Like, I go do this, right?
Don't watch the race hungry. Go to the concession tent and get happy.
I'm trying to, I don't know. I'm trying to get out of that shit. Okay. Now I can get out of it. Let's see if I can get out of it. Okay. I'm supposed to be able to go to a fucking map or something, bro. Okay, oh, I can leave. Oh. Okay, why I can't leave? Nah, cause you're gonna figure this shit out. Okay, I'm ready to leave. Capture. Okay, hi, what the fuck? Huh? I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. See, he went and got his motorcycle. Ain't no events going on right now. Fucking know, bro. I'm trying to figure out before I get out, because I ain't going to be on this bitch long for to watch TV. I'm trying to so bad, bro. Oh my God.
Thank you.
here, you'll find the different things you can do with each family. It's everything tagged on the live map, just organized differently. You can find events, of course, sorted by disciplines. Skills are also here, so you can try to beat records set by your friends and rivals. And last but not least, there's the photo album.
No. No. I didn't mean to do that shit.
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street.
I got it now.
Something for you, I think you're gonna like.
Y'all go clean up. Let me see what time it is. 9:25. I'm about to ready. Go to bed.
The place where the... They're a little tougher than the rest, though. You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys.
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
Hallowed ground you're driving on. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention. Treat your own. Push it a little harder, that's all.
Thank you.
a little more of that on, and I see the winner's circle in your future.
Loot for that. You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy. Hear that beeping? That's your radar going off, which means there's a live reward nearby that you can track down and collect. The closer you are, the faster the beeps. See if you can find it. Radar only works when you're on the move, so get rolling if you want to find the live reward. Good eye. Live rewards pop up all over the place. You can always use your radar to find them. The loot consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides, so keep bringing it in. Cool, this event is available. What's not so cool, though, is that it's still locked. You want to unlock it? Just make sure you have all the required vehicles and you're golden.
Take my ass to sleep.
Got what my team needs. Beat the posted time for the trial, and there'll be a spot for you. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, you got the gig. Let's go someplace we can talk about what happens next. That wasn't half bad. I'm looking forward to having you on the team. There's still some things you need to work on, but that's okay. I'll teach you what you need to know. It'll be hard work, but you'll see the results on the track.
In case you hadn't noticed, now we can edit videos through the Live app. Just open the map, search through it, and you'll find the tools you need. I'll bet posting those babies gets us tons of new followers. I just rig things so you can fast swap between two vehicles of any type. Who's got your back? Me. It's me. I do. Every time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the Live app so you can share it with your friends. Give them a chance to beat you, if they can.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it. Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down and you've got it. try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees. Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way. That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
I'm Emmett, and you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot, and a driver, and a... Never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what this place is about, that's tricky to describe. You see these people? They work hard and they play hard, and they somehow make ends meet. Until you can wrap your head around that, you don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be good folks. She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down here. A place where you can pick up a few other rides when you earn the scratch. But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there. In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your best and have fun. I expect you to follow them.
Guess what? There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get. Remember how I rigged it so you could fast swap between two vehicles? Now you could do it between three. No need to thank me.
picked up new followers for that action move you just did. Everyone you pull from now on gets you more followers. So knock yourself out.